Right, another fat loss finisher for you. Stick this on the end of your current workout, or make it one section of maybe a three-part fat loss workout. So we're going to go straight in. Alternate jumping lunges. Do that for 30 seconds. No rest. We're going to pick up some dumbbells, relatively light. I'm going to do some shoulder press. Another 30 seconds. No rest. Straight into some bicycle crunches. And that's that. Give yourself 30 seconds rest. After you've done all three, go again, another two or three times. Once you get better at it, make it 45 seconds for each exercise, and better still, make it 60 seconds for each exercise. 30 seconds between rounds, definitely kickstart your fat loss. Just get it done.